Have you ever heard of Reiki energy? Today, let's talk about Reiki. Good morning, I'm Trista Polo. I woke up this way and it's awesome. To be who you want to be, you must first accept who you are. Boy, this beach really does me good. And something else that does me good is Reiki. I gave myself plenty of it this morning because when I woke up from the bed in our hotel, I had pains in my shoulders, my neck, and my lower back. So I took a nice hot shower, and then I sat and gave myself some Reiki. And now my shoulders, my neck, my back feel great, perfect for dancing at the wedding we have later. So let's talk Reiki. As a Reiki master, I have been activated as a conduit of energy. It comes from universal energy power through my body, through my heart, out my arms, and to my hands. So when I put my hands on or above another being, I'm providing an energetic flow. I think people discount Reiki as a viable well-being tool. I have had Reiki from multiple different people, and sometimes I feel it and sometimes I don't, but I always experience an increased vitality as a result. Reiki isn't the only kind of energy work. There are others, sort of like tuning a radio station to a different frequency, but they all do the same thing, and that's heal and revitalize. Reiki uses symbols to harness energy in different ways. Reiki works with the chakras. You have chakras all the way down your body, and each one can get clogged up with upset, frustration, stress, anxiety, fear, and even past-based experiences that you've held on to. Reiki is an effective way for you to clear those chakras. You can get Reiki as a hands-on practice or even at a distance. Because it's energy, you don't have to be in contact, but some people do prefer the personal, physical touch. The more sessions you have, the more you clear. Because one 30 to 90 minute session probably won't do the trick if you have 5, 10, or 20 years or more worth of chakra clenching. When you get a Reiki treatment, some will incorporate crystal work, card readings from oracle decks, or even medium or psychic messages. If you've never tried Reiki, I highly recommend you check it out. If you'd like to try Reiki and would like a personal referral from someone that I have worked with, go ahead and post a comment and I'll provide you with a couple of referrals. If you have comments or questions, please put them down below. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get all my new videos on Fridays. I'm Trista Polo. I woke up this way and it's awesome. Have a great day, everybody.